You can switch to the RoboCop thing.
RoboCop.
RoboCop.
Is it done downloading? It is. Boot it up.
Yeah.
What a weird slogan for this game.
What?
Because this is all one sentence. Become the iconic part man, part machine, all cop hero.
He's part machine, he's part man, sense. And he's all cop.
It's just a mouthful, I guess. I heard this is swimming in sevens, chat. Open Critic gave it a 72. We are about to swim.
No bad mouthing the sponsor while we're...
We are about to swim in the coolest of waters. I'm hyped as fuck. Hyped as fuck, dude.
Does RoboCop say freeze punk? That's him, right? Or is that... No, that's...
You're coming with me! Dead or alive! That's the best ever. You're coming with me, dead or alive. Like, intimidation. Maximum intimidation. I watched all the RoboCops like 5 years ago, so I'm a little rusty. It's been a while. Your move, creep. Dick Jones! It was Dick Jones!
Well, and the cool thing with this is that it takes place between...
Between two and three. Because three is not good.
Yeah.
Not good. PG-13 trash.
PG-13 RoboCop.
They were probably eating Snickers on set of RoboCop 3. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, so the storyline is between 2 and 3. Peter Weller returned to provide the voice. Dude.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Lewis, dude.
Yeah. And Lewis. There's also a RoboCop show. I also saw the Padilla Kinnaman RoboCop reboot, and it was okay.
Yeah.
You could smell the studio interference. You could sniff it. I really like 1 and 2 a lot. One is insanely good. Motion blur, off. Graphics mode, performance. Subtitles, on. We're playing on max difficulty. Oh, there's one even harder than hard, extreme. Maybe not. That's intimidating.
Yeah.
When there's four difficulties, that fourth one, that's intense.
Yeah. Woo-wee.
Hey, Mom. I'm streaming. Can't talk, I'm streaming. No, I'm streaming. Mom? Do you like Snickers?
Yeah.
Okay, love you. No, alright, bye. Like, she goes, eh.
Eh. I love your mom.
Oh, it's good.
See, that to me is the appropriate reaction for Snickers.
Sure.
It's like, not worth getting upset about. That's, I think, why we're all so confused.
Is that like, oh, you're just coming in hot, dude. Yeah. Coming in so hot.
M-Bud made a perfect point.
Choosing violence.
Like, yeah, it's like, you don't go to the mattresses on any candy on Halloween.
You do, though, because some people give you, like, little bite-sized Snickers, and you're like, give me, like, anything else.
I mean...
Maybe, I don't know.
Whatever.
Whatever.
I mean, it just tastes like salt.
Are you driving?
Salt and, like, shitty, we can take turns. I mean, you put it on crazy hard, that means you're driving.
New main campaign. Let's see, okay. For inexperienced players and those who just want to enjoy the story, we're experienced. For players who want to focus on the story with a slight combat challenge.
Mm-hmm.
For players who want to experience a challenging combat. Only for hardcore players. I'm very curious about it.
I mean, we want to showcase as much of the game as we can.
Let's put it on hard. Okay. Just hard. Because I want them to fight back, you know what I mean? I want to feel it. If we want to showcase the game, I want to feel the intensity. And I think you can change it anytime. It's in the options.
Hang on, I got it.
Yeah. We'll go hard. Salt? What the hell is wrong with Snickers in the U.S.?
All U.S. candy is bad. I've learned this from me wife.
Ding, ding, ding. What RoboCop game was I obsessed with before we start? Let me find this chat. I believe it was Genesis.
Boom.
RoboCop.
Can you hear the game okay, chat?
Video. List of RoboCop video games. Okay.
We're gonna play for at least 2 hours.
Oh my god, was it on NES? Yes. Yes, the original RoboCop game. I had this. Beat 'em up, run and gun. It was so hard, though.
I was just about to...
As old games are.
I was just about to say, what does this music remind me of? And then I was like, fucking RoboCop.
And RoboCop.
it reminds me of RoboCop.
Yeah. All right. We in?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right, chat.
We're going in.
Type !! RoboCop to see information. This game takes place between movies 2 and 3. Hopefully the thing will happen every 15 minutes on its own.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the
Baltic Sea.
I
thought he was the military submarine that went missing.
The seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12.
Jeez.
Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products.
Omni Consumer Products.
The Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me.
Huh? I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Yo. Now move.
This guy's out of, like, rage or something.
Yeah, winners do drugs.
Some rage character.
Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here.
This is great.
This is wild.
We'll, get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money, we've got the power. So let's talk.
Alliance.
Love that. Ooh, good start.
Yeah.
Yeah, so some talking points. Game takes place between 2 and 3. Peter Weller is back, baby.
Yeah, he is.
Voice and face likeness. Ann Lewis, his old partner, likeness in the game as well. Developed by Taeon and published by Nacon. In collaboration with MGM to ensure that it is faithful to the books. There's our boy, dude!
There he is.
Freeze, creep. Doesn't he say that?
Yeah.
He says freeze, creep.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
It's been a minute since I've seen 2.
Same.
He, like, remembers that he's Murphy in 2, right?
I think, isn't that in 1?
Well, at the end of 1, but then in 2, they, like, reset it for a second? Or does he remember?
I think he remembers.
Because in 3, they, like, start him over.
3 is such trash. I feel like a walking tank.
This looks good. Judgment Day is here! A little pop in there, that's alright.
Judgment Day, it's enough.
What, just a guy sitting
Terminator.
By a dumpster?
Because their last game was Terminator.
The show! Go get him, Robo!
Thanks, ladies. You can click the panel below or check the exclamation point RoboCop in chat. Thanks for RoboCop for sponsoring us.
Tell shirt.
Like we're not there already.
Go to hell. Like we're not
like
there
we're not
already.
There already.
Yeah, great environment.
He remembers he's Murphy in Act 2 of 1, yeah.
Yep.
This one's for you,
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now when it comes to evidence, we're at wars.
Shit is sick.
Yeah.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
Bodies.
Double.
Don't be cheap. Cool building.
Yeah.
Yo, they should do a Running Man game next.
Oh my god, yes. I would play the shit out of a Running Man game.
We can't wait any longer. Those trigger happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But sir, Roger that. Over and out.
What is the
situation? Yeah, every time I hear that word, Casey.
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives.
Oh, that's our situation. Sniper medicine, right?
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place?
Hey,
I'm not letting you off that easy.
Lewis Hyde.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic?
That looks like her.
So cool.
Yeah.
There you are, partner.
Lewis.
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 The hell is going on up there?
Sorry, dude. The police want us to release the
hostages.
Or do
a dread game.
So no hard feelings.
Oh, great glass shatter.
Hostage release.
Hey, you can't go in yet. We need to wait for the reinforcements.
I am the reinforcements.
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But
favorite
you
RoboCop movie? RoboCop. Got
go.
It.
Go. I'll figure something out.
RoboCop's a masterpiece.
Besides, yeah.
Love
you can
the
do
first
with a head
one.
Start. Go on.
I love the kid though in 2.
Gosh, I don't remember 2 very well.
I've got a secret ring.
Hubert said you can tell that there was studio interference on the new one.
Yeah.
But it's not bad.
Tormented film.
He looks kind of familiar.
Bang!
Guys, we've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
The shareholders, yeah. The shareholders interfered with RoboCop 2014.
Drop it, scum.
Drop it, scum!
That was 2014. Holy shit!
Fuck you!
Yeah!
Oh my god!
That's some RoboCop blood right there.
Holy shit!
That is good. Feel the squibs, dude. Feel the squibs.
Oh my
god. What a first! Perfect first shot.
Blew his arm off, dude.
Oh! This is sick. Oh, it feels right.
Fucking oozy.
These guys are cops, aren't they? What?
I don't know.
Oh no, they just had overalls. Hint program? That's cool.
Oh shit.
We did put it on ultra hard.
We did put it on hard.
Old circle repair.
Just repairing. We're fine here.
Oh, bum bum bum!
Oh, what is this? Collectible.
Shit, are we gonna get, like...
Crime evidence.
Are we gonna get a DMCA for this?
Hopefully they whitelisted the song. That would be the smart move.
Yeah. Let me check the,
They should be whitelisted.
I'm checking the details. We might want to check for streamer mode.
Is there a streamer mode?
We should check.
I don't think there is.
Well, there's a warning about copyrighted music in here.
Damn.
But they only talk about it for YouTube, so... I don't know.
So be it. Fuck them.
We would be fucking us.
Hope for the best.
We'll hope for the best.
The iconic tune. You need it.
Yeah.
Headshots are satisfying.
Yeah, they only mention YouTube, so I don't know.
My goodness, they're satisfying.
Fuck the easy allies, shareholders. Put the kids to bed, chat.
Yeah,
rated R.
Bed.
Rated
hard
R. Stream here.
Hard rated R film.
Worried about the weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's
good move, Lewis.
Do some real street work from time to time, you know.
Smith.
She balances out RoboCop perfectly.
Totally. The brains and the muscle.
Yep.
They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
Iconic.
Yeah, it's middle of the day. 2 p.m. Put the kids to bed.
Oozy.
It's a good looking gun model.
Yeah. Get some evidence. Get some XP.
Crime evidence, dude.
I want to see our XP. Skills!
Uh-oh.
Get some skills!
Skills here!
We need a lot of XP. We need 1,000. We have 100.
Shoot. Find some more evidence.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
Hint program. Press circle.
I like calling it a program. That's fun.
Wasn't it a hold circle? That's weird.
OCP recover recharge. Sick. Is that what that 2 out of 3 is?
Yeah.
We cannot.
Metal Devil. Blow their brains out! Vats! Oh!
So intense.
Good stuff.
Oh my goodness.
Don't you think?
Top 10 times you felt the kill.
Oh my god. Every one of these so far. Look at that!
Oh shit.
Lewis.
Lewis. Lewis going nuts.
Yeah,
Lewis took that guy out.
Stepping into the line
of
fire.
Dude.
Lewis, calm down. Woohoo.
Deal a powerful punch with your fist. Oh my god.
Dude, the combat seems so cool.
It's really intense. Holy shit!
Chad, if you want to bust some hands, click the link below in the panel or in chat. Get more information. Check out the game. There's a demo too. I believe. Clicking the link helps us out.
Gotta say,
and it
I
helps
did not
them.
Expect such a big crowd.
Did not expect such a big crowd. Why did you think that Tiffany deserved to die?
Too young to read those books.
Sorry, Alan. I don't know how long this is.
Ah.
He's got the moves, dude. That guy. Wanted to live. Oh!
How do I grab?
Punched him a second ago. Yeah. Can you grab?
So, we're seeing it. That's all I'm trying to
do. Do we have a target yet?
Some AK? RoboCop with an AK doesn't seem correct.
Yeah. Although, it looks pretty good.
Yeah.
Lewis is gonna get shot, dude. She's gotta watch out.
Box, isn't it? Hey, why don't you check it out?
We are gathering evidence.
Square to grab, maybe. There was a prompt last time? Okay.
Investigate objects. Investigate objects marked with question mark. Press L2 while looking at it. Okay.
L2.
Scanning. Probing.
Probing.
I am detecting a short
commencing
circuit.
Probe.
The gum.
Oh yeah.
I think I've got
perfect.
Something just for that.
Oh. Ick. I love his. Like Peter Weller did such a good job, like acting robotic. Like, just his, the way he embodied it.
They're holding everyone.
Especially in that uncomfortable suit.
It's on the 30th floor.
In RoboCop 1.
Yeah.
He did such a good job.
Iconic.
Robodon.
So, our friends in blue finally decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
This guy's got a joker about it.
Yeah, he does.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement. So don't skimp on
the presentation is really good.
It's very good.
Yeah.
Oh. That was such a good quick such a good touch.
I know that look, Murphy. You saw something, didn't you?
We are here to enforce the law, Louis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Prodigy lead singer, yeah.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys. The police dog and its bitch. Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
No, they're not. They're gonna be dead.
Yeah. I like that Lewis can, like, handle her shit.
Yeah, she's out there.
Good glass.
Yeah, that was good. Oh, yeah, that's really good. I like how a briefcase was crime evidence. That means the company is also up to illegal stuff.
Sketch.
Staying good. We're staying topped up.
Yeah. What?
Whoa!
What?
Hit him with a TV, dude. Or a CRT monitor. Oh, it exploded. Better if you're calling me.
And another one.
Dude!
Wait, can you throw him out the window?
I hope so.
Yeah, grab. Oh my god, yes. Yes! Shoot him on the way down!
Dude! Holy fucking
shit! This game
shit.
Is sick, dude.
Holy shit, Cody.
Yeah, Cody every week.
Cody every week.
2023. Hell yeah! That is some VATS sound.
Holy
shit. We have to do an all defenestration run. Swimming in goaties, dude. She's just peppering them,
yeah.
Dude.
Holy cow.
We probably say dude like every other word.
Yeah.
We're so California.
So California. California.
California. You just killed someone with that CRT.
Yeah. Give us all the evidence.
Yeah. We will discover every crime that happened in this building.
Files. Incriminating documents. Yeah, top 10 incriminating documents.
That definitely does not belong to the gang. Right? They didn't come here. They didn't bring incriminating documents with them. The pistol is so cool.
It is.
RoboCop's pistol, dude.
It is all you need. Does this company make nuke or something?
I mean, they seem to have brought a lot of nuke. Wait, does it say get out of here? Is there a secret or something? Out the window?
Oh. Like where your head's at. Nah, can't go out.
Oh, okay.
Good eye, no good instinct.
Just checking.
Yeah.
Never know. Do nuke.
Do nuke. Try all the guns, actually. We haven't used the normal pistol. pop gun.
Yeah, compared to our pistol.
Yeah, not as good.
That's a baby's toy. Honestly, I think these guys have an eye for interior design. Some of these lines are pretty good.
Hostage situation. You face criminals who have taken hostages. You have only a few seconds to eliminate the threat.
Protect the innocent. Love that. Cool idea. Oh no! Botch job!
Oh, we lost one.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
We lost one, Chad.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
Blasted, dude.
We have rescued three hostages. One with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. Requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
Luth?
RoboCop.
RoboCop, yeah. Ugh, I'm trying to let my new piercings breathe on this ear for a minute. That's not Robo Damiani, but I've got ideas. My main idea, which I think would be the best, might be too expensive. I have to check how much.
Can you pick these up? No.
Oh, the they're throwing grenades?
Yeah. A lot of grenades. Oh god. Oh, yeah.
Yes!
Holy shit!
The violence is so good!
Oh my god.
This game rips, dude.
Yeah, it's freaking amazing.
That bastard shot me! Fuck!
Yeah, it's good VO, like, good
yeah.
Everything.
Robot Damiani as TARS, that'd be very fun. My friends Teddy and Carrie went as TARS for Halloween.
This year?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah, I don't know why this year they did that, but they
awesome.
Did.
Awesome.
Infinite bullets, dude, I just noticed that.
Yeah. All the evidence.
Do we have enough?
Shenmue, it's a nod.
I think so, probably.
They were thinking about Shenmue.
Intentional nod to Shenmue there with that. Dude, good destructive environments,
yeah.
Too. Destructive environments.
That's what I noticed in the trailers was like
yeah,
all
yeah.
The shit popping off.
Yeah, it's visceral, dude. That guy took some hits.
Yeah, they're the AK ones. Because they have a helmet, too.
They have
too,
the helmet, yeah. Here we go. Go! Just the heads popping off, dude. Oof.
Jeez.
He got me! Yeah! The gas that comes from those. Are we gonna get to fight a...
Yes.
Big whatever they're called?
Yep. I think I saw it in the trailer.
Oh.
He kind of rips too.
Yeah, it's good. Don't sleep on it.
Yeah.
TMP. I always sleep on the TMP. RoboCop's not much of a talker. No.
No. Shoot first, ask questions later.
Solves problems in a very certain, specific kind of way. He's more of a thinker. Ed 209, that's right. It It's an Uzi. Is a TMP different than an Uzi?
Yeah.
Oh. What's the difference? They're just different guns, I suppose?
Yeah.
It's like a real Stanley Parable environment.
Whoa! It's a trap! Yo, when RoboCop is in danger, it's such high stakes.
It's real.
Oh shit. We were just talking about this.
Just talking about this.
Dream sequences.
Mind freak out.
Every single game ever made now has this.
This is, I mean, though, for RoboCop, this makes sense because his memories, you know.
Yeah.
They come through.
Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt.
I wasn't playing in the dirt.
Of course you do.
Like this no movie more discussion.
Yeah. This is a cool. Location.
The environments are hugely adding to the game, for sure.
Yeah. Fuck you, Fizz. Wow.
It was awesome. Sick. Love that shit.
Spilling out of room.
I did not expect that detail. Very cool.
Jessica moment. Whoa. That was cool.
What do you think about the color of this dress? Not sure if I like the pattern.
Yo, this is sick.
James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Just like his old man.
My hands are shaking.
Hostage situation.
I don't want to watch it. I don't know who to shoot.
Everyone. Everyone is not kneeling. Uh-oh. I saw him throw that grenade over there and I'm like, is this... That's right by the hostages. That is right next to the hostages.
Holy fuck.
Hey, don't sudden moves, cop. I'm not dying here. Get me another one of those attackers.
You're coming with me dead or alive right now.
Yeah.
It's time.
You hear me? You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey, wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I know what Nuke is their drug. They're gone.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Everyone's watching.
Stay like this forever.
We're glitching out, dude!
Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, James.
Lewis.
Lewis.
Saved our ass.
Lewis saved our bacon, dude! I'm experiencing a malfunction.
Sketch. It's a sketch look.
Get it away from me!
I don't like when they fear him.
Sorry.
Aww.
Can't you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough
is
evening,
he gonna go
and
over the
I
edge,
assure
dude?
You that everyone wants to be back
fingers.
Home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Yo, RoboCop! Fucking sick mission intro.
Yeah,
wow.
This is great,
wow.
Dude. For real.
Wow.
Fuck.
What an opening mission.
Go!
Dude.
Yeah!
RoboCop going hard.
This is sick.
It's going so hard. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Worth the DCM. Worth the DCH.
Yeah, you gotta have it.
DCMP. What is it?
Bum, bum, bum,
DCHP?
Bum, bum,
why can't I remember the letters? It's been a long day.
Yo, a little hub?
Yeah, that was the prologue.
I hope this is a hub. I hope we come back here often.
Oh, yeah. Chris Pine cop back there. All the women.
I got a bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Do you take singles?
That's funny.
Back in line.
That's funny. Yay!
Reed! Hell yeah! Sick.
The only cop I'll clap
Good
for.
Good job,
yeah.
Murphy.
RoboCop.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Sut ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good.
Max Becker, dude. Those crazy little arms.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine?
Yeah.
Especially one as unreliable as RoboCop.
Unreliable?
We asked.
I mean, he is just standing there.
The head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet.
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what
you definitely would, Max.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from
it.
Wrong?
It, yeah.
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had him. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I love the media. Neck.
Whoa.
But
hear that?
She's got
Max Becker's a psycho.
Yeah, jeez. Snap her neck?
I mean, that's what's great with RoboCop is like,
not
RoboCop and Lewis
instinct.
Are the only good people.
Yeah.
Like, and maybe Reed.
A pattern that the old man once examined and fixed.
Like, the cops are all bad.
Everyone's
scared. The bad guys are all
it's
bad.
It's like post-apocalyptic.
Yeah,
we know
the corporations are all bad.
It's what's in yours that worries us.
The media's
push
gone
it.
Completely
and
bananas.
You might just find out. You, follow me.
Kids are
all bad.
Yep,
they're
yep.
the worst of the bunch.
Yep.
The kids are all
everyone is dismissed.
Coked out on nuke.
Lewis,
they're all nuked out.
On the TV station incident. On the double.
Just like, really? Dude, we need repairs, bro.
Yeah.
Nick Cave on there.
Documents. Motor City is the first city where police are owned by a private corporation.
Yeah.
Omni Consumer Products, a megacorp, specializing in security space, healthcare, rehabilitation, military, and data storage and transfer.
Knocks for comma, blood's pissed.
Yeah, says that they will not stop there. They are interested in taking over the police of other metropolises, including Baltimore and Chicago. What do they have to offer? Excellent management and access to the latest technology. Will this convince more authorities to put their new law enforcement forces in private hands?
Whoa, dude, yeah. Private police. The parking meters in Chicago went private. It's
really?
Weird. Yeah. I still lived there when that happened, I think.
Let's get it out first.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Do-do-do-do.
RoboCop, dude. RoboCop tonight.
Yeah.
Stinky situation.
Murphy, give me a hand.
Yo, is this a side quest?
It looks like it.
Give her a hand. Estevez, dude.
Sick.
I can
Let's
deal
go.
With blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me. I'll be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me. You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind.
Pick up the drunkard.
Just take it downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy.
Pick up
oh, no.
the drunkard.
The smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
That's the
best. I don't remember getting on a roller coaster.
I wish Don were here.
Yeah.
I feel like Don would be
obsessed.
Yeah, out of his mind right now. Don't bring him on the firing range. Or maybe do bring him on the firing range.
Look who's
Murphy
back.
In the splash zone.
Just toss
again,
him in
yeah.
one of the empty cells.
Finally.
Finally home.
That's funny.
Sleep.
Robo Pig! Why do you have to spoil our fun all the time? You metal freak!
You know, if you were in Detroit in this reality, joining a gang might be a good place for some community.
Yeah.
You know, the family.
Family
you find, yeah.
Looking out for each other.
Yeah. Like, sure, you gotta do a bunch of nuke and kill a bunch of people, but, like, who doesn't?
Incident report. Missing body. Nancy McGuire.
Oh.
Description of event. Mrs. McGuire's husband's body has gone missing during transport to Hawthorne's funeral home. Moreover, there is no information on such delivery in the funeral home's records. It's third report on a missing cadaver this week.
Interesting. People are making RoboCops. But wait, they're all dead. Wait, he was pretty dead. Was he dead? He got shot a lot.
He was not dead, but he's like on death's door.
There's a resurrectionist in our midst. Lewis, dude.
The new guy.
Goat.
So we'll get repairs and probably go back there.
I kind of love that the damage is, like, actual, you know?
Yeah, it's
really not
cool.
Just, it's like from the story.
God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath.
It was Ramirez. It was Ramirez.
Locked and loaded. Talk to Ramirez.
Ramirez.
What seems to be the problem?
My damn locker won't open. Can you try?
Yep. Rip it off the hinges.
Wait, what is all this shit doing in my locker?
The hell?
I wanted you to be safe out there.
Grenades?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys, very fun.
That is a skill point. Dangerous Raz, dude. We got a skill point?
Yep.
5 out of 1,000 experience?
Skill point. Weapon damage.
Oh, and there's... Once you get to the chevrons, you unlock new stuff. That's cool.
This is a lot.
Do-do-do-do. Psychology?
Dialogue options? The
public trust points?
Yo! What? What?
It's an RPG!
No!
It's a hardcore RPG, dude!
Jeez!
Detroit become RoboCops. That's pretty funny.
We're going to action right now.
Yeah.
Guns blazing.
Yeah.
Is the theme of the stream.
Theme of the stream.
Is guns blazing. Shoot first, never ask questions.
Never ask questions. Shout questions at their corpses. RoboCop New Vegas.
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine.
Okay, let's get on with it.
Fix us up, Doc.
Why don't you take a seat for me?
Will we shoot anyone in the
That's
crotch?
That's a nasty
in this
scar.
Case?
Great question.
I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
Murphy time.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you.
Looks good.
Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him. No
matter.
Yeah,
that was part of the...
It does not hurt me physically. So we're going
physically.
To equip you with a little
monitor chip.
That was
part of it, that he's legally dead,
it
so they could own
a real-time check of your system, so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
Save the hostages. Get more XP.
Public trust.
Let's see what we have here.
Dude, this game is sick so far.
Yeah. We did not do well.
1,000 XP. We did all right.
We found some secrets. We did not save the hostages.
Oh.
The hostages were
hurts,
not
dude.
Saved.
Dude, that hurts. That hurts. I didn't see the demo, no.
We got a beat.
You know, it's not bad.
Skills.
Chat. check the panel below or the link in chat to check this game out.
Shockwave. What is a shockwave?
Even just clicking it is good. It helps us out. But if you want to play this game, follow the link and grab it.
We should get a shockwave. I don't know what it is, but it sounds cool.
Stuns enemies, yeah.
Shockwave. Need some armor.
We're playing on PS5. I believe it is on PC, or I know it's on PC. I think it's on Xbox. Let me verify that.
Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your
PS5, X and S, and Windows.
Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly.
Past 3-4.
To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that our circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust, protect the innocent, uphold the law.
Okay, nothing disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade, I recommend visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Is that everything?
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist. I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma? Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great
deal
of...
Dude, put some shattered memories mechanics in this game.
Mechanical components work.
Whatever you tell her, the game,
however,
like,
one
reacts.
Aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your human side, your brain.
This actor looks familiar. Like,
I agree. Like, if it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? It would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle.
Murphy is...
So what do you say, officer?
He's one of the few that made it work.
Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
They didn't have the...
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
The new guy's like a new crime boss?
Yeah. Okay.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...
I kind of want to do the...
Yeah, I want to do that.
Psyche valve.
Totally.
Well, can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever the fuck you usually do around here.
You already tried.
I already tried.
Love that. Ritz, dude, 89 months. AK Pencils, 32 months. Thank you so much, everybody.
The program's main purpose is to produce an advanced 24-hour mechanical police officer, a hybrid of cybernetic technology and a human brain. The element that sets the program apart from others is the human donor, an experienced police officer whose abilities and professional experience will be integrated into the machine's onboard computer. All that is made possible through the use of the donor's brain.
Donor, quote-unquote.
Quote-unquote donor.
Quote-unquote donor.
This guy's smoke break.
So far, we're higher than swimming.
Yeah.
This is great.
Yeah, this is fantastic. Yo, robo arm.
Oh, cool.
Sick.
RoboCop shattered memory.
Man, I tell you, it was crazy. Good
job, you had Murphy. We're to the shooting range.
I like when people say, good job, you had blank. Like, I don't know if that's like a non-American, like an Australian thing or something, but like,
Murphy, I heard
good job you had
calibration.
Me with you, you know?
Step yeah. right up and press the button when you're
like,
ready.
Like, we would say good thing.
50 points is what OCP calls a passing grade.
RE4, dude.
Yeah, I love a good minigame.
God, first fire is so good.
Our headshots more?
I don't know.
Break the record.
Nice.
Thank you.
We are functioning properly.
Fuck! No! Oh.
We got out of the botch.
Oh.
I'll let the eggheads know that you're good to go. You're in the briefing room.
We'll honestly, it. We did pretty well.
Yeah, we'll take it.
This game is good. Click the link below for more information and how to get after it.
Get after it. RoboCop's back.
RoboCop is back. The story so far is sick. The action is visceral.
I really like the environments.
Peter Weller's is back. The gang's all here, dude.
The gang's all here.
Takes place after RoboCop 2. Is that you sit your ass
down and listen. It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the new guy in town showed up in the city.
The
word
guy
on the street is that he wants to spend a lot of money in old Detroit, and that has made every gang in the city start advertising their services. We need to find him before things get out of control.
Where do we look?
Our best bet is to see
where
if
do
we
look?
Contact with the torch heads. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown. It's become a high activity area.
Yes, please. Yes, understood. Please.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open.
We did it.
Any questions?
We've arrived.
Any word on Briggs?
It's all led up to this.
What happened to Briggs?
He's been missing since yesterday.
Shit.
Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Yo.
Are the two cases connected?
No reason to assume so. But if anyone finds Briggs' informant, we might learn something new.
Same brochure.
All right, now get out there.
You go ahead, partner. I need to write this report. And there's something else I need to do first.
What's that?
Yeah, what's that? Something else.
Bathroom break. She's the new guy.
Oh.
That would be a devastating twist.
That would be a devastating twist.
No, Lewis is too pure.
Yeah.
Although that would be a pretty wild twist.
Cruiser's ready for you, Robo. Go get him.
Just disillusioned with the Force.
Yeah. Murphy, I was trying to do some good. You know?
Yeah. Quick gold.
He's gonna fight Paco Boar, the anti-RoboCop.
No money, unpaid bills, a sense of impending doom? Consider red market. Organ selling made easy. Let's find the treasure in you. Oh my god.
That's some grade A satire.
That is some grade A RoboCop shit right there.
That is really good. Chad, if you didn't know, RoboCop is a satire. When it came out, I feel like maybe people didn't realize that it was meant to be like...
Ooh.
Such a parody of capitalism. Maybe they did.
So we have a side quest here.
Ah! Ooh.
Can't leave it behind.
Media literacy. It took Kyle a while to what? To figure out that it was a satire? I could see him not procking that.
What? Seems to be the problem.
Oh yeah, Starship Troopers. I feel like plays it even closer to the chest.
And I have my hands full.
Starship Troopers is a comedy.
There are so many complaints filing in that I can't keep up. It's getting crazy in here. Could you open up another line and help me?
What?
I am here to serve the public trust.
Yo, we get to talk to people.
Take the spot on the podium.
RoboCop papers, please, dude.
Yeah.
This line is open. Please form an orderly queue.
Officer, I have a problem. My neighbors are hostile toward me. I think it's because they're jealous of my new dog. Why would they get so worked up every time I take him for a walk?
What is his name?
He has a beautiful red coat, so I called him Fire. He likes to hide, so sometimes I have to yell, Fire! Fire! To fire. Anyway, can you do something about my neighbors?
You disrupt public order.
Shit.
I think a warning.
A warning. It's unintentional.
He doesn't know.
Just a warning.
No, but I will let you off with a warning.
That's mine.
I don't mind paying the price for having the cutest dog in all of Detroit.
Next, please.
I got something for you, officer. I know where you can find a wanted criminal. That poster over there says there's a reward for that information. And I want it.
I want details.
Are you blind? I'm the guy from that poster, so here I am. Now, give me the money.
I will have to detain you.
Fine, but I still get the reward, right?
Yeah, first one, maybe.
Yeah.
You can hope for a reduced sentence.
That's not the reward I was hoping for.
Turn himself in.
Yeah. I'll take it. It'll be good to get back to jail. Life as a free man can be tired.
It'll be good to get back to jail.
Next, please.
Going soft.
We're going soft.
I would like to report my son missing.
How old is he?
He's 24, but he's never been gone for so long without letting me know.
How long has it been?
Just over 2 days now.
We do not consider an adult missing within 72 hours.
Oh, please, I'm
begging you. Book this lady.
Something's not right. You really need to find him.
What is his name and address?
George Elkins, 7706 Orchard Avenue.
Let me check. Your son was found dead 2 hours ago.
Fuck!
Holy shit!
Oh no.
Fuck, dude!
Wow, I did not see that coming.
Objective completed.
Objective completed.
XP, here's your XP. Your son's dead.
Your son's dead.
Oh
Jesus.
God.
RoboCop!
Someone threw him out a window.
Yeah, so yeah. He was thrown from a window by a mechanical police officer. Defenestrated by a RoboCop.
Psychology, I'm gonna...
Maximum psychology.
0% lower requirement. So you lower the punishment rate all day long after. Highlights favorable ones. That's OP.
He was found dead by me after I threw him out a window. Full charisma run, yeah.
Bum, 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 bum,
bum. It's a weird thing, but like, and I guess maybe in reality cop stations just do have those ramps, but like a bunch of police cars going up a big ramp in a movie, it's always like kind of awesome, like kind
of sparks wine.
I feel like I was watching a movie recently where they did, oh, Species.
Species.
That movie does not hold up.
You came to clean up this city, didn't you?
I love how drunk everyone
to burn
is.
It all to the ground.
Or nuked out, I guess.
Burn it all.
Burn it all. Hell.
Wow.
This is sick!
Full on.
Fucking Silent Hill 2.
Full on map.
Coming up,
Shades of Deus Ex.
Secretly killing you. Find out at 11.
Love that.
Air freshener. Give us all the loot.
Independent News 14.
Extraterrestrial marketing. Another commercial stuffed with subliminal messages is being filmed behind the courthouse. They won't fool us again. River littering trend. Or is it just a cover story to feed the sea monsters lurking just below the surface? Signs. Interstellars paint their names on the buildings around the laundromat. That is how they will take ownership of the entire town unless we stop them.
So we have to check out behind the town hall and the laundromat for sure.
Definitely.
There's got to be some kind of a thing.
Another six pack. Only on Mondays. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. What happens when you try to leave? Got it. Great environment.
Yeah, this is really good.
Take that, Spider-Man 2.
For our children. Kind of a Dark City vibe with, yeah, that, with that billboard. That's a good cat.
That is a great cat. There's detail in that cat. $6 video rental.
Hell yeah. That's a Videodrome reference. Gotta be.
Oh, Videodrome.
Is Peter Weller the main guy in that? Who's the main guy in that? No, it's
James Woods.
Yeah, yeah, what's his name? I don't know the budget on this, but it looks really good.
Check the alleys.
Hard to find out video game budgets.
Annoyingly. What is this? What is this, Isla?
Oh, it's a storage shed. Dawn will be freaking out. Crime evidence, dude.
Excellent.
Big crime evidence.
Yo, exploration.
Yeah.
Meaningful exploration.
Is there a drug in Fallout called Nuke? Nuka-Cola.
Yeah, Nuka-Cola. Is it, what's it called? It's called like Fitz or something. What is it?
The soda in this?
No, Fizz? the drug in Fistech or whatever. No, that's Witcher.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
The drug in Witcher, Fistech.
Hey, this area is off limits. You need permission to get in or a warrant.
Jet, yeah.
Magnavolt.
Something's coming. I can feel it.
Good puke noise. Yeah. Good retching voice acting. Oh, hell yeah.
Give us all the loot.
Crime evidence. Does that building say marketing over there? Yeah, that's funny. Oh, wait. Look back left again at that weird arm in the water. Ugh. Oh, I hate it. I made him look at it. Blood, avert your eyes.
Avert your eyes, whatever.
The guy's smoking. His hip, I meant. This is a cool area.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
Help! This rascal was trying to steal my cart. Look what he's done!
Civilian harassment.
Have I just wrecked your life savings? Tough shit, stinker.
What
do I? Tough shit, stinker.
Antisocial behavior towards a fellow citizen can be classified as a crime.
Ticket this bastard.
Yeah, it cannot be tolerated.
Zorgla thinks we've gone soft.
Lesson for the future.
Yeah.
Save yourself the trouble. Clean up on the double.
You can't do it. I was only messing. I could have just picked it all up.
You tell him, robot man.
Oh, what a joke.
I thought it was the other way around.
Yeah. He's pissed. You tell him, robot man.
You tell him, robot man. Let's get a tattoo on our face.
That'd be awesome.
Dude, you can look into the buildings. Yeah. That's good.
Hey, I'll learn less if you hang around here.
Sorry, ma'am.
Have you seen this person? Is this a dev? I always think these are devs.
Oh, yeah, I wonder. Or like Kickstarter time. Backers or something. There wasn't a Kickstarter for this, to my knowledge. I think that there's a through line of missing people. Oh, my God.
Issue tickets. Is this blood?
Probably leaking oil. Hazardous oil.
We've gone so we're not going soft.
In oil surely must be swimming in money.
Did he say shorty?
Surely.
Oh. I was like, shorty must be swimming in money.
Mike was driving and we heard what we thought was a blown tire, but it was just a gunshot.
It was just a gunshot.
That's hilarious. RoboCop's outside.
Yeah. Sirens in real life and in the game.
Immersive.
Immersive sim.
Did you want to play it all?
Hi, yeah, I'm fine. Watching. You're better at this kind of stuff than me. And you put it on hard.
Who killed Casey Carmel? Yo, we got a side objective?
Side objective.
Some side murder quest?
He's my favorite TV star.
Thanks to you, Kurt's finally had a reason to watch something other than the fast food channel.
When it comes to cleaning criminal scum from the city, I'm even better live.
Love it.
Tell me what happened here.
Nasty murder. The victim is a white female, mid-20s, identified as Casey Carmel. Had a history of petty crime and prostitution, but
the fast food channel,
that
is funny, I didn't realize.
Any leads?
The case is closed. OCP won't spend a single dime on the murder of a prostitute.
Cost optimization. Fancy name for we don't give a shit about poor people.
Damn.
So if you were to look around the crime scene, you would potentially be exposing OCP to extra costs.
If you want to do that, be our guest.
What are they going to do? Fire us?
The best way to cut the costs of policing is to cut the criminals down.
Tell me about it. I didn't join the force to pick up dead bodies off the street.
Dead bodies.
Yeah, but what can we do?
Is that homeless man considered a suspect?
Nah, we know the guy. You can rule him out.
The guy's a loon, a mental patient. He thinks that aliens dumped the body here.
Talk to him if you want. Just prepare to hear a tall tale about green people.
Do you have any thoughts about that murder?
I'd bet the girl was killed somewhere else, and the body was only dumped here. And we got the tire tracks, drag marks. If we find a car that matches, we'll find our perp. Yeah, I guess the perp had his hands covered in some green-blue guacamole-ish goo.
Guacamole.
We saw that. We saw the handprints.
Why does
it
always come back to food with you?
Yeah.
Anyway, we need to do a proper analysis.
I will look around. We must bring the murderer.
I wonder if we need to scan it with L2 or whatever?
Mm-hmm. Crime scene. Sick.
Actual cop work.
Yeah.
Shit, she got fucked up.
Somebody dumped her a few feet from here. The blood traces on the ground indicate she was dragged.
My goodness.
Damn.
Nasty wound. Looks like she was hit with a blunt object, possibly a hammer.
A sledgehammer.
You're so right about that door, dude.
That's this green-blue shit under arm. No idea what it might be, but there is more around.
She has a contusion on her foot.
Her heels had to touch the ground when the body was dragged.
Irrelevant to the case.
Yeah, probably belonged to our victim. Let's try to find other clues.
Scan it all.
Scan it all. AB negative.
Custom extended wheelbase. Have you seen a vehicle like this around?
Vehicle.
Nah. But that narrows it down significantly. Good catch, Robo.
Cyclist.
I can help you find the guy who dumped the body here. I saw him, but you must accept the truth.
Tell me what you know.
It's as simple as it gets. Aliens did it.
Aliens?
Maybe a guy dressed like an
alien. I've been investigating them for years. They send rats to spy on me. They don't want me to show you this list. It's a list of aliens living in Detroit. All 37,617 of them.
37,000?
Murderer included.
Most likely a van with a custom extended wheelbase. Does your list contain any information on such a vehicle?
Jackpot! I've got a guy with a van that matches your description. I don't know his ID, but I know where you can find him.
Wait, we did
see
that.
Set near the courthouse. Yeah. They're shooting a TV commercial and it's run by aliens, so it all makes sense.
It's hilarious.
Casey must have discovered something there, and they got her. That must have been what's happened.
This guy
looks
cool.
Why do you think that aliens are involved?
Like a shade.
I saw the guy who dumped the body here. I saw his skin. It was green and glowing like those toy dinosaurs that children play with. And years later,
so a guy from the
serious
film set.
Diseases from.
Why do you think that aliens run the set?
Who do you think runs the advertising business? They're stuffing commercials with subliminal messages. They use additional film frames with commands to make us obey.
They
Don't
live,
you
dude.
Know what happens to those who watch TV?
It's enough.
What is the purpose of your list?
It's my tool to spread the truth. I update it every month and add it to my newsletter. You should read it. It's free. You'll find out some stuff that you wouldn't see on TV.
Like what?
Do I do what to you?
Take the moon landing, for example.
Keep a list of which one of you I think are aliens.
Why? Because the moon doesn't exist. First time hearing about it. That's why you need my newsletter.
I will verify your statement. Nevertheless, I recommend you consult a psychiatrist at the earliest possible time.
Oh, RoboCop.
Now, the set.
Oh, insert secret frames. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. Oh, what if I could?
Let's go solve this case.
KC. Parmel. Oh yeah, his glasses were just like They Live for sure. Good call.
Feel the weight of RoboCop.
Yeah. Guess he never really runs, does he?
Mm-mm.
Is there something interesting in that barrel?
My sandwich fell in.
Well, you've been dreaming of a hot meal, so here it is.
Where was that gas station door?
I think it's back this way. Yeah, it says hell. The film set's over there, but I think I am interested. There's some kind of thing on the wall.
Nice.
Maybe he was graffitiing. Mm-hmm. We should definitely check the gas station.
Yeah. I don't know where it is, though.
It's right there. It says hell.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. The They Live fight is, like, the number one movie fight of all time. Yo, you can go in here.
Could you please keep the noise down? You're scaring off my customers.
Can't hear you. Music's too loud.
Intervene.
Good evening. Are those two men bothering you?
First, they harass my customers. Then they threaten to burn down my shop.
Jeez.
You need to do something about it, officer.
What do you want, cop? Can't we have a little bit of fun? We did nothing wrong.
Volume,
I bet you this will have...
Leave it! That's brand new! I've only stole...
Thanks, officer.
Hopefully they don't come back and kill that store owner or something. The clerk will no longer be harassed. Good.
Yo, interiors.
Dude. Sneezer.
Pretty loops. Now even sweeter. Should we buy a Snickers chat? Smash the... Oh, that's so good. coming at the end of the quest, yeah, actually. Bet. Yeah. Worth checking out first, though.
Yeah. Got that after lunch lull going.
Food coma.
Food coma.
Love a food coma.
I always wanted to be a cop. I even applied to the academy, but it turns out that extensive criminal history and drug addiction prevent you getting in.
That is funny, Ara.
What is happening here?
They're shooting a TV commercial for Sunblock 5000.
Oh.
Night does not seem an appropriate time for such practice.
Yeah, they ran into some problems, and it's running later than expected.
I swear, we're staying here until we finish, or you're doing it without me.
Jerry, don't you
think
you're
being unreasonable?
You better find us another understudy so we can get this over with.
Let him in. We don't want to hinder the work of law enforcement.
Unhinged Jerry Jenkins.
Yeah.
I have reason to believe that someone from your crew is involved in a crime. We found a green-blue substance like your sunblock at the crime scene. The suspect was driving a van with a custom extended wheelbase.
We use a lot of different vans, but I would know if they're the type you're looking for.
In that case, I would like to look around.
Actually, you could be of some use to me, too. I have a problem here, and its name is Jerry. Jerry Jenkins.
Let's punch him out.
Any reason to cancel his contract, and I think you could find one for me.
That does not sound like a task of a police officer.
Ah, but it could be, though. I'm sure he's guilty of something. You just have to find out what it is. I can give you access to anything without a warrant.
I can make trouble for anyone who deserves it.
I believe that. Dig deep. I bet Mr. Big Shot doesn't have a clear conscience. Start with the computer. There's a list of vehicles allowed to park on set there. But look for something on Jenkins, too.
Nice. Psycho hairdo.
Seriously. It's a match. It's a match.
We got a match.
Oh man.
We have got our people.
Evidence.
The board had a question mark on it.
Stacking up evidence.
Oh, fun. The storyboards.
Cool.
Oh, yeah, and he's covered in green sunblock.
Get all the facts before we interrogate Jenkins.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Tess. I'll handle everything by you. Some of the crew is afraid of working at nighttime. Bum. One additional van. Suspicious message. Sorry to hear that you've encountered difficulties working with Jerry. Please excuse him. He's in a bad mood. You know how sensitive an artist he is. Fortunately, I've been his agent long enough to know what would help. The company of a nice, beautiful girl. Don't worry, I'll arrange everything myself. Just change this to the client's account. Great noise. All right, Jerry, you're done. You're done, buddy.
The evidence I have gathered shows that you are connected to the investigation that I am conducting.
So what?
So what?
The perpetrator was someone with skin that seemed to be covered with sunblock. I saw the storyboard. You fit the description.
Nice try, but I won't even touch that toxic goo. I've got it in the contract. I use body doubles
double?
For all the shots where I'm supposedly covered with it. Wait, that bitch sent you after me, didn't she? She's looking for a way to screw me over and hide her incompetence. You want to investigate something, then ask her about the guy she hired as the understudy. His face looks like a walking mugshot. On top of that, I bet he's the one who stole my ring. See what she has to say about him, pal.
Pal.
Development.
I spoke with Jenkins. He mentioned that you hired a criminal. This individual may be the perpetrator I am looking for.
You mean the understudy? Did Jenkins tell you that I hired him? He was the one who recommended him for the job. Don't believe me? Check the camera footage to see what good friends they are.
Yeah, I didn't expect it to be like
detective-y.
This is kind of sweet.
Yeah.
Why did you hire the understudy?
Jenkins' contract says he will not use sunblock, and none of the professional understudies wanted to do it either. They all say it's toxic. So I had no choice. Jenkins brought a guy and said he could do the job.
Where is the understudy now?
I have no idea. And that's the whole point. We can't keep shooting because he's disappeared.
I hope we know where he is.
Hospital or worse. Because if he's not, I'll kill him myself.
Hiding in that gas station.
It's a joke, of course. You understand jokes, don't you?
Show me the footage.
Show me the footage.
Check the camera footage.
Yo, VHS!
Love this.
Who are you, pal?
Your agent sent me. Special services. Pussies, man. I've got a place.
Of course, Mr. Jenkins. I'll take...
Take it and get lost! The smell of hard-boiled eggs mixing with this green shit makes me want to puke. Looking at your face doesn't help either.
Jeez. My God, this guy.
You. You mentioned something about special services.
Only the best in Detroit.
I find that hard to believe.
I've got just the girl for you. Her name's Casey. She's...
No names.
That's some incriminating evidence.
Your understudy offered you the services of a prostitute. She was likely the prostitute who was killed.
People offer me things all the time, but that doesn't mean I accept every
Someone
one of
them. Someone just laying on the horn in the distance. Withholding information is a crime.
Withholding information about illegal activity is also a crime.
If that's the case, I wouldn't be the only criminal in this goddamn business. You know what? Now that I think about it, why shouldn't I help the law enforcement of this here beautiful city?
Where can I find the understudy?
He works at a gas station nearby. But I don't think that's his main source of income.
I am not done with you yet. Do not leave the city.
Easy. A lot of layers of this. I was not expecting.
I was not expecting this to be so in depth. It's cool.
Yeah.
Cozy detective RoboCop, dude.
Yeah.
Let's
get to the bottom of this.
Wait, if you can botch it. Oh yeah, I just remembered we're going to an arcade.
Yeah.
It's gonna be sick.
Shooting all the cabinets up.
Or playing all of them. Yeah. I like how this gas station is just called hell.
Yeah. Don will be obsessed with
Don
this.
Don is going to love this.
I hope he finds time to play it.
Yeah. What if he's dead from the sunblock?
That'd be funny.
Help me, man. This shit is burning my skin.
Oh, my God.
Sunblock is the least of your worries.
Look, I know why you're here, but I'm innocent. I swear.
You are being detained in connection with the murder of Casey Carmel. If you require medical attention, it will be given to you.
I didn't do it! Jenkins killed her! Jerry Jenkins, the guy from TV! You have to believe me!
You will make your statement at the station.
And you'll let Jenkins walk free! He's the one who killed Casey! They met here yesterday!
Casey's body was covered in sunblock. The evidence points to you.
I arranged the meeting, I admit, but I was gone when this happened. When I came back, she was already dead, and I decided to get rid of the body.
Why?
Jenkins is the only one who could have done it.
Why would he get rid of the body?
Why would Jenkins be meeting a prostitute here when there is a motel across the street?
His agent got a hold of me and told me that the guy values his privacy. The money was good, and I was able to provide him with a discreet option.
And Jenkins was happy with the arrangement.
He was bitching at first, but when he saw Casey, he stopped being so picky.
Why would Jenkins
Who benefits?
Kill that woman?
Who benefits?
I don't know. I wasn't
Someone called
there.
Bosch.
Are you stalling?
She may have mentioned something about wanting to blackmail Jenkins, but I knocked the idea out of her head. At least I think I did.
Why did
Provocative
you not go
phrases.
To the police?
Yeah.
What would I say? That a famous celebrity killed a street prostitute in the back of my gas station? That's a bit much even for this city.
Dumping that woman's body in a dumpster seemed like a better idea to you.
It's not my fault that people would rather believe a guy from TV over me.
Ain't that the truth?
I will verify your version of events, but you will still suffer the consequences of the actions you have taken.
Hurry up, please! It burns!
Oh my god. The tracks.
Extended wheelbase. Ah. Oh.
There's the hammer. Murder weapon!
There's the hammer, dude.
Condemned criminal origins. Think Jenkins is gonna be gone? He's in the wind.
There's a videotape.
Oh shit.
Hidden room detected, dude. I wonder if it'll be gone. Dirty, dude.
So filthy. Smoking gun.
Yeah,
we got you, buddy.
We got you, bitch. We got you, Jerry.
We got you.
Or did we get the other guy? Oh, shit.
Oh!
Jesus Christ. Rated R. Yeah, there are some similarities to Fallout.
Even the green font.
Yeah, and the compass and everything.
Casey, I'm only a doctor. I cannot help with your fee issues. The price of palliative care went up for everyone, not just for your mother.
Huh.
Still, for the money you are paying, there's no one getting as professional care as here. I'll remind you that this will end if you tell my wife about this.
About us. So her mom was dying, tries to steal money to get... or tries to extort money from a celebrity to pay for her palliative care.
Crazy. Layers on layers.
Slow motion and focus. Scanning? Lets you bounce bullets?
Wow.
That seems wild.
That's classic. Ooh, more XP quicker. It's always nice. Let's get some ricochet. That sounds
fun.
That sounds fun. Yeah, that sounds fun.
Oh, you can open safes and shit with engineer.
One more. That's crazy. What's armor? Reduces received damage. Shield, yeah, that's good. And shockwave. How do we even use the shockwave?
No idea.
So, did you find anything?
Like one of my favorite.
According to the evidence, Jenkins is guilty of the murder of Casey Cromwell.
I told you.
However, you are guilty of concealing a crime and desecration of a corpse.
Desecration,
I will call medical
dude.
Assistance. You will be taken in when your condition permits.
He's just like,
let's go get this scumbag. Arrest Jerry Jenkins. Our objective. Wish you could pet it.
Yeah, I wish you could pet it. You can pet a cat in a certain other game. Woo!
Evil Within.
Yeah.
That's how you save.
What?
In the DLC in the first game.
Really?
Yeah.
You pet the cat to save.
Yeah, like Sima Bench, like, comes up on you.
That is funny, there's not
can't
like a
let
quick
you in, room. Robo. They're in the middle of a shot.
This cannot wait.
They say that 20 seconds in the California sunshine is too much these days. Ever since we lost the ozone layer.
I have a solution for you if you are looking for some protection against that California sunshine.
Prison.
Got you.
A stay in Detroit prison. Jerry Jenkins, you are under arrest for the murder of Casey Cromwell.
I've seen you on TV. You're glitching again. Ah, it hurts. For fuck's sake, it hurts.
I'd buy that for $1. I can't believe that was all a side quest.
Yeah, that was bonkers.
Holy hell.
We did it.
Wow.
Now let's get after Soot.
That was wild.
Yeah, that was great. All Megastore.
Love a good pawn shop. Shit goes down at the pawn shop.
Oh, for sure.
Hey, Robo, can you help me out here?
Sure.
Hey, man, Pig. Why make such a big deal?
How can I assist you, officer?
I'm trying to catch this one shifty dealer. This guy steals nuke from other pushers to sell it at half price. This dopehead buys from him but won't tell me his whereabouts.
I don't know any dealer.
You were carrying for three different pushers, so you either like to walk
pusher,
with my
ass
to buy nuke,
yeah,
or you appreciate a discount.
Don't take it out on me, because the guy broke your nose.
As you can see, he doesn't want to cooperate.
Do not worry. According to my directives, there are several ways to convince him to cooperate.
I ain't gonna let it reprogram my brain. We can talk, but don't let it drill into my head, okay? The guy's name's Maurice, but I don't know.
Crazy old Maurice.
Crazy old Maurice.
I'll give you the number. Mm-hmm.
Let's hope it works. The dealer knows where the others hide their stash. We could collect nuke from the whole neighborhood if we get to him.
I will take care of it.
But you need to find a payphone first. Try near the supermarket. I think at least one of them hasn't been smashed by vandals yet.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Smashed.
You can like reduce the footstep sounds I saw in the
oh,
options.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I love it though.
I love it.
Soothing.
Yeah, I honestly am very soothed right now.
Call the drug
Call
dealer.
Call the drug dealer.
What?
Is this Maurice?
What?
Listen, man, I'm really swamped with the laundry right now, so make it quick.
I would like to try nuke.
Could you advise me how a person who would like to try nuke should go about it?
You're hoping to get your first bag for free? No way! I'm selling at half price anyway! But wait, your voice. You sound like...
a future happy customer.
fucking RoboCop! You wanna bust me? Why don't you do a better job of finding guys who vandalize phone booths? I'm losing customers because they can't find working payphone in this goddamn... What the fuck is it this time?
Anybody home? Don't hide, Maurice. Just a friendly visit. You like to do laundry? You should try working at the laundromat instead of violating the basic rules.
RoboCop, you have to help me! The back of a red building by the supermarket. Apartment 6. There's some guys here. I think they mean business. Hurry!
He's on the phone.
He's on the phone! Dude, we're gonna save this drug dealer?
What the hell?
And she takes off her top and says,
"Hey, this is a private conversation, pig."
This is a private conversation, pig.
RoboCop, dude. Mm-hmm. This is nuts. You're doing, like, real cop shit.
Yeah.
Well, actual cop. Good cop. I don't know. Kind of, like, got, Bloodlines vibes to this little town. Apartment 6, he said?
Yeah.
I hear footsteps. If someone starts shooting again, make sure the kids hide under the bed.
Jesus.
RoboCop, you gotta help me.
Sick lighting.
This guy's dead, right?
For sure. We're missing.
So much sweet evidence, dude.
Psychoactive substance detected.
Getting that nuke off the street.
Everywhere, yeah.
Fake money.
Is that a mask?
Oh yeah, whoa.
Maurice, I'm writing you because your phone's always busy, but after what you did, I wouldn't want to be seen with you anyway. Suit wouldn't mind you stealing Nuke from those three morons if he got his cut. He gave you the last chance to pay him off, but you screwed it. Now it's too late, so you better change your address. I can assure you that your excuse... won't work with the torch heads. They're crazy. Reese's laundry schedule.
Like, fun? Like, I thought it would just be talking to those guys on the side of the road or whatever, and it's like, talk to a dealer, one on the phone, it let us hear. Like, these are cool.
Yeah, a lot of layers to it. Like, I want to play through this whole thing for sure. This game's sick as fuck.
Yeah, this is good. Oh, they kicked the door open. And then walked out over it. It's cold in here.
Uh-huh.
Maurice's family back in World War II.
Footprints.
Holy fuck, there is a run button.
Mm-hmm. Roof, someone's getting thrown off.
Oh, for sure. And we're gonna do the throwing.
Yep. Yep.
I like the loading as the OCP.
I'll never touch your stuff again, I swear!
That's not why we're here.
So what do you want? The money? I have your money.
You only have half of it, and that's the problem. You're selling our product at half price. That makes my customers complain about my prices.
Reasonable dealer.
Nice,
angry dealer.
Maybe you think that building a customer base by selling your product under its manufacturing costs is a good idea.
Under what?
but it's not. Such practices are spoiling the market.
It's been proven time and time again that such action leads to a reduction of future demand, yours included.
They're all like economists. There for a reason.
Shit, Maurice. All we want to say is that you violate the basic rules of the market with your predatory pricing. We can't just go along with
this
that.
This is very funny.
It's unfair and unethical.
Not to mention illegal.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Come quietly, or this may be the last economics discussion.
I can't believe this game is like legit funny.
Yeah.
Ow. I wanted to go grab him, but it wouldn't let me.
Yeah. This is a hostage situation.
Shit, man. Why did you do that? What am I gonna sell now?
This guy's a moron.
There are serious charges against you, Maurice. However, you can hope for a reduced sentence if you reveal where these three dealers keep their drugs.
Or I can jump into that pile of garbage below. A few bruises is better than jail.
Do you know what the likelihood is of surviving that?
I know the hood better than you do, cop. So try some different talk.
Oh, jeez.
Or I'll jump.
It is Peter Weller.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, this game is set between 2 and 3. Peter Weller's back. They got the
even
likeness for his partner and Lewis.
You will be safer.
This game rips. The violence is amazing.
I was busy, but he doesn't get that. Doing laundry is important to me. It relaxes me.
If you cooperate, you can get a job at the prison laundry.
You mean I eat and live for free? And I do what I like to do anyway? I feel like I won the lottery, man! I'll tell you where these jerks kept the stuff. But I have to have our deal in writing.
Nice.
We got him.
Good ending.
Hell yeah.
I like how he heroically turns to watch the cop car drive away.
Mm-hmm. Do you think they'll save "You're Coming With Me, Dead or Alive" for Suit? Got to, right?
Yeah.
The very
Soot,
end.
Yeah. I think Soot's an underboss.
Yeah, true.
Oh, ladder. Oh!
Rooftops. Batman's up here?
Yeah.
You see that guy down there?
Okay.
Wait, look at that graffiti back there.
Dino, dude, this game is made for Dawn.
Nice guy is dead. You see that guy down there? He's an asshole. I loved that that's all he said.
Yeah, nothing
Perfect.
More. It's like, what? What is he? Is he criminal? What's he up to? He's an asshole.
It ain't raining.
All right.
Here we go. Arcade time.
Made it.
You see that guy down there? You see that guy? You can go there and tell him he's an asshole.
Arcade.
Yes.
Give me back my money, you piece of shit.
Oh, that's
frustrated
the worst.
Gamer. Cops ever get bored with harassing successful. That's like when Silent Hill Ascension stole $20.
Hey, this shit is rigged.
That's a serious accusation, kiddo. Someone might think I would allow such illegal activity in my high class.
Looks like Oliver Platt and the Bear.
Which I do not. I get lost.
He's in that?
Yeah.
Well,
you work for Soot. Tell me where to find him.
You cops are giving me a stomach ulcer. Stop asking me about guys I don't know.
Withholding information can lead to bigger trouble than a stomach ulcer.
Look, I'm a busy man. So I'm going back to my office now.
Please let us play one
Why
game.
Why don't you join me there, and we'll talk. Oh, on second thought, you can't do that. Because you don't have a warrant, do you?
Dick.
But he just invited us.
Yeah. Flip us off.
What a douchebag.
Indeed.
Yo, this is nostalgia. This gives me...
I love that machine.
Such strong feelings. I can feel it. I can feel grabbing quarters out of it.
There's an aura coming out of it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, the tactile. And, like, the big hinge on top. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Accurate.
I can hear it.
Gigantic popcorn kernels.
It's giant potato chip bottles. Yo, let's play. Playing Arcade Paradise tonight. Sushi Smash.
These are good looking machines anyway.
Yeah, they're fantastic. Arcade Paradise devs are probably pleased right now.
That kid had a question mark. Look how just like everyone has a mohawk.
Yeah. Bloodshot eyes caused by sleep deprivation.
Irrelevant to the case. Oh no, he was just... The cop vision made it look like a mohawk.
I love arcades. Damn. This makes me want to go to an arcade right now.
Yeah. Chat, watch our arcade travel log. It was a fun time.
Yeah, it was.
And our Mario, Super Mario Nintendo, Super Nintendo World travel log.
Yo, this thing?
Yeah, that was good.
Frickin', how was it called? LA something something? Or...
I mean, I've seen games with that thing.
Yeah. So nice. Yo, look at this. X-Men vibes. Six players.
That looks like a Killer Queen nod.
Awesome. Very cool.
One of these machines had a question mark at the base of it.
Really?
Right there.
Oh, yes, nice. Just a needle. A syringe with traces of hinge lubricant are relevant to the case.
Killer Queen, dude.
I didn't know you had such amazing colors. And there's not one, but two of you? From now on, I promise, I will cherish you more often.
What's going on here? Psychoactive substance misuse detected.
Your body readings suggest substance misuse.
Man, a real like TJ laser?
Huh? Oh,
so incredibly shiny. I'm definitely getting more of this stuff.
Who sold you drugs?
That teenager looks 35.
Really shouldn't say that. You are my TV heroes. All right. All of the arcade staff will sell to you. As long as you got cash. Unfortunately, I'm broke. But I have a great idea. You could help me sneak into the basement. They keep a huge stash of goodies down there.
Drugs in the basement? I will take care of that.
Would you really? Peter Weller
hasn't missed a beat.
Oh,
way to go,
perfect.
TJ.
I think I choose to believe that making him look 35 is intentional.
Yeah.
It's like a nod to like shows from the 90s.
Is that the ocean?
Yo. Street race.
Wait, is that what? Is it?
Oh, space race.
Space race. I thought it said street race too.
Space race.
Alright. We have fully investigated. This area over here. This one.
Oh. Ew. Coin lava, dude.
I want to play! Expelled gastric content. Jeez. Slouching detective. That's me. Cool.
Open the door. I have the warrant.
I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door
Easy.
If you want to get in.
You know who you're
that
talking to?
That will not be a problem.
Squish! Holy fuck.
Yeah, I put Blasphemous 2 on pause because I'm working on Alan Wake, but I'm very deep.
Blasphemous 2?
It's incredible.
Yeah.
It's one of my favorite games this year. It's in my top 10 for sure.
That sound effect was so good.
That was amazing.
Dead.
This game is... Is this the funniest game of 2023?
Really good. Yeah, honestly, like, I've been laughing.
Yeah.
The violence is great.
Surrender your weapons.
Through
an
arcade
machine. Oh, jeez. Ow, that seemed painful.
God. It's so good.
Yeah, whoever designed that sound.
Yeah.
You're a hero. You're an absolute hero. You're a legend. Someone's getting a chair shot.
Chairs are cool.
Throwing things is a little tough.
Can you take the pool cues?
Where?
Right there. Oh damn it. It would be cool to stab one or something. Good
Uzi.
Music, too.
Terminator 1. Arnold with the Uzi. If you watch him when he shoots it, he goes peak Terminator. He goes peak robot. He has the Uzi when Arnold uses the Uzi in T1, he goes like full robot movement. It is awesome.
Weird.
It's so cool. Tell the buyers to stop using made-up names for Nuke. None of this double cheese, Auntie N hot sauce, body bags, and red fucking whatever. It only makes my guys confused, and that's bad for business. Pigs can't do shit, so there's no need to speak in code. These dope heads either buy a Nuke or jack all. Yeah, when he's in Tech Noir, seriously.
Up. They seem like games, bro.
That's a freaky one.
Yeah.
Some things are inevitable. Yo, was Betamax better than VHS?
It had some technical advantages to VHS.
Mm-hmm.
But it had a shorter runtime than SP, like long play modes, helped VHS kind of win out. That and the adult film industry kind of embraced VHS, and so that was kind of that.
That's some actual really good lore.
Mm-hmm.
The adult film industry carrying VHS.
Yeah. Hostage situation. Oh.
Open the door, or you will regret it.
That kind of guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing them? Huh? They all want it.
Where
can a guy sell drugs to kids?
Well, if that's the case, shut
Who
it,
wrote
bozo.
This?
Unless you want to end up in the ghost house like that cop's informant. And don't you dare open that door, I'll shoot you.
Have it your way.
Have it your way.
Thank you. Oh. Guess we blasted him.
Shit. We're not supposed to?
I don't know. I thought he was shooting at us, too.
Yeah. No messages. Photos taken from the ghost house.
There's a clue up top that would have gotten him to come quietly? Jeez, how did we miss something?
Dang. Well, we're unhinged. We're not going soft.
Yeah. Full psycho mode.
Yeah. Too many cops patrolling this place. Don't leave before the police informant talks.
Engineering level 6?
Damn.
How would you even have that by now?
Damn.
All blade, no handle. We've had 3 experience points.
4 total, yeah.
4? Oh, 4, yeah.
Maybe you can come back to certain environments?
Maybe.
Crazy. Turn to the streets. Yeah, I think we botched that.
Seems like a botch.
Robo-botch.
Robo-botch.
Or was it Robotch?
Robot.
Robotch cop.
Mail signed in 21 months, thank you. Oh, maybe there's a new game plus. That's a good idea, Tori. I'll botch run.
Bum, 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 bum.
Ba, 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 ba.
Bodies. Everywhere RoboCop goes, bodies.
A sea of bodies.
You're a loose cannon, RoboCop!
Give me your gun and your badge! Give me your leg! Where your gun's stored.
This is Reed. Mayor Kuzak just stormed into my office. Apparently, his niece's car has been stolen.
Find it.
Those reflections are pretty good, actually. List.
You can start by asking about it at some of the local garages. For the record, it's a blue SUX 6000. Registered to Melissa Kuzak.
TJ Lasers, who that kid thought we were. That was on the marquee there.
Oh, yeah.
Cute touch.
Hey, man, I found my guarantee.
Someone knocked out his teeth, including the gold one. He's asking
that's
if
TJ
anyone
Laser,
found
yeah.
it.
Looks like Jeff Bridges.
Yeah.
Or Bo Bridges, actually.
Are they related?
Yeah.
Oh. Video rentals, dude. We have to return some videotapes.
Yeah, let us in.
Stop shaking in your boots. Look, RoboCop is here. We're safe.
All night. Humming
yeah,
out of
oh,
my
yeah,
sleep.
Sure.
Bum, 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 bum. Ghost house.
Ghost house. That's what I said that informant was.
You need to talk some manners.
Look who it is!
Holy shit. like another way around.
That guy means business, dude.
God.
Throw TV at him.
Yeah.
Fuck. Shit.
Throwing stuff's really hard. It's like, yeah. Not. There we run here. For once, no health left.
Yeah. Incredible.
Right between the eyes.
This squish is so good.
I hope everyone at the studio, when that squish was made, like patted them on the back.
Yeah.
Just like, yo.
It was like, there it is.
Nice squish.
Oh, nice!
Awesome!
Oh, look at that gore!
Yo! Wait, how do we use the shockwave? They never told us.
Oh, down on the D-pad.
Down on the D-pad. Down on the D-pad.
Ooh, can you pull up that turret?
I hope so.
Yes!
Yes! Holy shit. I'm nervous to miss evidence now. Botch it.
Yeah, shit.
Yo, what should this team make next? Like, Terminator to...
I mean, Running Man would be great.
They did Terminator. They did this. So, like, Predator? Dread. Aliens? Dread is a great, great call.
Like, just do the movie Dread.
Yeah.
Like, you're in the building. I mean, yeah. I'm sure people complain about, like, the environment getting stale or something, but, like... Running Man would be crazy.
Yeah, Running Man would be so sick. Same, like, kind of weird satire-ish,
yeah,
you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You could even make it a sequel if you wanted to, like...
Engineering.
Yeah, shit.
Press elevator to hell. Going down.
The gas station? RoboCop doesn't take fall damage.
Shit! shit!
How the fuck are we getting through this?
It's all looking good.
We can break through that wall.
Yeah.
We can blow the... grenade.
Oh fuck. That's gonna be a big one. Kill. Yo, should they make a John Wick game?
Oh my god, that'd be wild.
There we go. Oh, that's what we needed.
Incriminating documents.
Love incriminating documents. Let's check upstairs here real quick. This seemed... alternate. Maybe it's the exit later.
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you the police informant? Do you know where I can find Soot?
Is this a glitch?
Oh man, all great.
Seems
questions.
Like it.
It seems like a glitch. Try me first. It's okay.
Ooh, Matrix game would be good.
Talk.
Hey, I don't know how you usually operate.
Sorry, Chad. It's a glitch.
Don't come free.
Pickles is all screwed up.
What is your freedom worth to you?
That's actually a great point. So, it seems that the new guy saw the punks attack on the TV station and decided to meet.
Is that just on our end? Because it's only on our left channel.
The meeting is supposed to take place tonight during Soot's concert.
Concert?
Can you hear that?
I know.
Audio
problem. Not really a fan of his music myself. But that's not what those shows are really about. Why don't we get out of here? Huh?
Lewis.
Oh.
Soot is meeting the new guy tonight at the old slaughterhouse.
They don't have
house.
The air.
Copy that. Pick me up to the station.
Local.
I'll grab my gear. By the way, I've got something for you, Murphy.
They called me Pickles. And you guessed it. There's a funny story behind that name.
Okay, it's just the wire.
This one time, I saw Torchhead stealing a delivery truck. I went after them, hoping that a VCR
just
would
in
fall
your
off
mind.
The back of the truck, you know? But... it turned out to be groceries, so they left it. I made a pretty penny that day selling pickles.
Finally lost your damn
still
minds.
Still have a couple of jars laying around if you want them.
So you are an opportunist.
Hey, I prefer street entrepreneur. You know what they say, a good
street
business is where you find it.
You got chips.
Chips.
Yeah. Dang, there's a lot of quests.
Big game, yeah.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah, mine's still effed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
My right speaker is fine. Try the red and gray ones. Is it bad in both ears or just the left?
Just the left.
Oh, just pop the left one off.
Yeah. Let's get you out of here, Pickles.
Thank you.
Have a good night, Arctic.
Good night, Arctic. Chat, this is a stream sponsored by RoboCop Rogue City.
Yeah.
Click the panel below or the link in chat to check this game out. This game is sick so far.
It is really sick.
Legit.
Yep.
It's nice to be free again. Thanks, Tin Man.
Tin Man.
Hey,
Tin
Man. Did Briggs tip you off that I might be here?
Officer Briggs?
Yeah, he's my police go-to guy.
Officer Briggs is missing.
Missing? Shit. May our city have mercy on him.
How do you know Officer Briggs?
How do you know?
We go back a long way. He gave me a helping hand when I hit rock bottom. And I've been in his debt ever since. He even introduced me to his family. Great kid and wife, though his missus don't seem very fond of me.
You seem proficient in undertaking police tasks. Ever thought of making a living out of it?
Oh, no. One thing you should know about me. I love cops, you know, law enforcement, laws, all of that. I think those are great ideas. But so is Nuke. And when I need it, I tend to forget about the other stuff. So, you know what they say. You can only serve one master.
Do you think Briggs is
he loves the drugs.
I really don't know. Last time I saw him, he was going to check a case of missing bodies. Sounded like a bogus lead, so I didn't press him. Funny enough. He always tells me to be careful when getting info. But the truth is, I'm not the one running around Gangster's Paradise dressed in blue.
Need to go. Duty awaits.
About that. I've got a favor to ask. I know that Briggs is missing, but I've got something that belongs to him. He must have misplaced it the last time he visited my crib. And it's kind of weighing me down.
What is
it? It's his kid.
It's his wristwatch. Now, I feel bad holding on to it. Could you please give it back to his family?
This is stolen property, and you expect me to return it?
Gee, that sounds bad when you say it like that. But still, you shouldn't let me hold on to expensive things. That's how I ended up in this situation in the first place.
I will make sure they receive it from the repentant thief.
Oh boy, you're a tough negotiator. But surely you don't mean now. I gotta chillax after all this.
I gotta chillax.
We'll proceed with haste.
Ah, oh, for God's sakes, man. As you command, Officer Steely.
For God's sakes, man.
Hey, Tin Man, over here. This is where Briggs lives. Let's get this over with. His watch is burning a hole in my pocket.
Enter the building.
Enter the building.
Night vision.
Apartment 21. Whoa. Oh man, my hands are sweaty.
Are you going into a drug-related withdrawal? Do you require medical assistance?
What? No, I'm just nervous. Me and Gail have a complicated relationship. She's good at reading people. I'm not the type of person that doesn't like to be read. I know that inevitably I'll be someone she doesn't
know. Warrant required, dude. What?
Mike, steal a watch.
Something in the window.
Sit. Breath. Let's do this. You first.
Imagine RoboCop knocking on your door.
Yeah, that would be a lot.
RoboCop. Are you here about Mike?
Yes, I'm sorry to hear about your husband.
Oh, Gail. No. This junkie is not coming inside. What else are you gonna steal?
funny you should say that.
Nah.
I can't stand him. I'm sure he has something to do with Mike being missing. Are you any closer to finding my husband?
We are still looking. Is there anything more that you could tell me about his disappearance?
I've already reported
crazy.
What
yeah,
I know,
wild.
But if you have any more questions, shoot.
I heard that he was looking into reports of bodies going missing.
An old lady approached him at the precinct and told him a sob story about how she couldn't afford to bury her husband. Can you believe that? Anyway, when she finally collected enough money and went back to the morgue, only to find that they had lost her husband's body.
Oh,
Mike
no.
went to check it out and never came back.
Huh.
Where was the last location that he was seen?
I remember him telling me that he was leaving his jurisdiction. That's where the leads were taking him. I tried to convince him not to go.
Better than swimming so far.
But he felt sorry for that old lady. He went against his own rules and me. He left angry because we'd been arguing.
Do you remember the exact location?
Never leave angry, never go to sleep angry.
Yeah.
But maybe it's in his files.
Why do you think that Pickles is involved in your husband's disappearance?
Pickles.
My husband's a good man. Sometimes too good for his own sake. He believes in second chances, even if someone doesn't deserve them.
Like Pickles.
That unappreciative asshole constantly gets himself into trouble. I mean, who's always there to get him out? You guessed it. Salt of the earth, Mike. Pickles has a bad influence on my husband.
I think I have everything I need for now.
Knowing you're on the case makes me a little less anxious, RoboCop. Now I just need to break it down for our son.
He does not know.
I didn't know how to tell him. He's a smart kid, and I think he suspects something. Could you maybe tell him to come home? It's getting late, and the streets aren't safe these days. He normally dawdles, but having you tell him should light a fire in his britches.
I will make sure that he returns home, madam.
Madam.
Thank you. He's playing on the basketball court nearby with his friends.
Sick.
You can look at the picture below, too.
With photo. Running out of time. Bam.
That went pretty much as expected.
We are not done.
We're not?
You still have that watch, do you not? There is someone who needs to learn what time it is.
Is that a movie quote? I'm sure I heard that somewhere.
Peter Weller on VO, yeah?
Yep. Professional.
Tis a sequel to RoboCop 2.
To the basketball court.
That's
we must get to the basketball
court. Are we playing? What's that got to do with time?
Is it, like, time to kick my ass?
You're going Pickles, to remind Gale's son that it is past curfew.
Oh, Daniel. Sure.
L train, dude.
Okay. Bummer. He's not here. Maybe these guys saw him.
New skill point. Get that.
Ricochet,
dude.
Good evening, citizens. I need...
Need what? Some spare parts? Hey, there's a mechanic up the road.
These are hoodlums. Your conduct is unbecoming of an athlete.
You all have to obey the rules of the game we play. Unsportsmanlike conduct makes all players look bad.
That's right, fool.
That was a technical foul.
So delicate. What do you need?
We're looking for a kid. His name's Daniel. He was playing here earlier.
Why? Is it past his bedtime?
It is.
You're gonna rescue Daniel,
Chad.
That'll be the
crunch.
Daniel Crunch.
With chalk they found lying around the crime scene over
there. Daniel Crunch.
Thank you for the information.
Daniel LaRusso.
Congrats, guys. You just became police informants. It has its perks. You'll love it.
Rat.
The rat.
I see a couple of drawings over there.
Pickles the rat.
This was drawn not long ago.
Ah, there's more over there. Oh man, are we really jaywalking? That's $100 fine. I guess we're conducting an investigation.
Get wrecked, RoboCop. We just broke the law.
Print size 7.
That's gotta be his.
Going in.
What about over there?
No, it is locked. They did not go inside.
Where you going, Pickles? You leading us?
So I guess you have like a scanning thing in your eyes.
Yes, it allows me to see things that are not there anymore.
Oh, so it's kind of like new.
They threw out the chalk here.
Must have found something better.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Close.
We better hurry.
Uh-oh, kids are getting into some bad stuff.
Come on, end him! What are you waiting for? Fuck him up!
Oh, no. Oh, no, Daniel.
What's going on over there? Yo! Daniel!
Oh, no. It's the cops!
I don't want to go to jail for this shit!
Is that a gun? You're in so much trouble, kid.
No.
Yeah, I like that Pickles is concerned.
Oh!
Whoa!
Shit. What if it had killed Pickles?
What the hell? You're lucky that Tin Man here doesn't have a real heart. He'd have a hole in it right about now.
Sorry, sir.
You will be once your dad hears about this.
My dad's missing, so he can't tell me nothing. My mom said that he's out on an assignment, but I know the truth. He's not coming back.
Why'd you say that?
He's always been a stickler for following the rules. I guess that's why he's missing. Cops can't shoot without giving a warning, and someone got the drop on him. But that's not gonna happen to me. I'm going to be the one that shoots first. That's why my friends say...
Damn, your friends
heavy.
That is...
If you listen
yeah,
to them,
heavy
you're
shit.
A knucklehead too. Come on. Sit down. We need to talk.
Pickles, dude.
Pickles rules.
Pickles.
Those friends of yours, they take the easy way out. You don't want to go down that road. It leads to a dark, lonely place. Do you know why your dad is such a stickler for the rules?
Because he's a chump.
Because it's the right thing to do. It's not always easy to do the right thing.
Dude,
it
pickles.
Takes...
Pickles.
Pickles. Pickles crunch.
Moral center pickles.
Are you kidding me? Your father has enough strength for the both of us. He even helped an ungrateful addict that he found in one of these buildings that smelled of rotting garbage, half dead and covered in vomit. And instead of writing him off, your father
opened his home to him because that's the right thing to do. That's strength. Don't you think there's someone Classic else who could use that pickles. Kind of support now?
Mom.
See, you already know what to do.
Pickles is a good mentor, too, because he, like, makes it seem like the kid's decision, you know? You don't tell him what to do.
Start by giving her this. She's looking for it.
Is he going to arrest me?
No. It's your first offense. So he'll let you off with a warning. Right?
Arrest him.
I know. If it gives me the choice, it'd be so
funny. Oh, the thumbs up, though, dude. That's good.
Well, you tell my mom right. about the gun?
No. She doesn't like me already.
Yeah, it'd be so funny if you could arrest him.
Yeah.
Destroy this kid's entire
Thanks
life.
Thanks for the help, Tin Man. I'll talk to you later.
Pickles, dude.
Pickles.
The heart and soul of RoboCop.
Yeah, wow.
Heart and soul of the streets of Detroit, dude.
Hey, wow.
Chat!
Game is sick game as rocks. Hell.
RoboCop Rogue City. Sure thing. Check the link in chat or in the panel below. Buy this shit.
Yeah, this game's sick.
It's good.
It's super sick.
All right, thank you. We'll be back tomorrow with... Let's see. Stream team is at 2. Then the podcast is at 5:30. It's going to be great. Geez, then I'm shooting the thing on Friday. Okay. I'm hosting the Indicated Award Show with Sarah and Elise on Saturday. So check that out as well.
Nice.
Thank you for sponsoring the stream, RoboCop. This game is sick anyway.
Yeah, it is.
Real good.
Yep. GG, chat. Love you.
Gabby's never seen... I don't know if that's scheduled yet.
Still working on the Alan Wake review, chat. I just haven't had time yet. To write. Just gotta write it.
Gotta write it.
GG's. Loving respect.
Bye.